A baby bald eagle found shot multiple times in northern PA is now getting a second chance at life. The game warden discovered her Monday in Wyalusing, about 50 miles northeast of Scranton. The bird had two bullet wounds in her wing and one in her beak. It's currently been undergoing rehab at a nonprofit wildlife rescue in the Poconos. Bald eagles are protected, and injuring one is a federal offense. Officials are now trying to find the person behind the shooting.